so long ago, in the mysterious land of Canada.